how to customize the fundamental graphical elements in Grafana: the login page, the landing dashboard, the main menu, etc. Let's find out in less than 90 seconds. Let's go! Here are a couple of essential things to point out. Number one, there is no standard, clean, and straightforward way to do that. You would need to roll up your sleeves and look into the core Grafana configuration files. Number two, the places you need to modify are scattered across many files. Number three, there is a slight chance that all I say in this video would be obsolete in the next major Grafana release. Number four, I cover Grafana installed in a Docker container. The instructions for Grafana installed directly in the operating system require a separate video. Without further ado, here is how. We collected all commands into one file and made them available in our GitHub repository. Review the Docker file with the commands listing, pick what you need, and rebuild your own Grafana container. In our file, we show how to replace logo, replace title, replace login background for light and dark themes, replace the icon next to the page header, replace the header, remove or replace links in the footer, and finally, replace home dashboard. And of course, set the default theme either light or dark. 90 seconds, and now you know. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.